Kyokso, Orange, Romania, and Google Developer Expert for Android. As part of the math skills series on Kotlin, I want to share with you how we can leverage Kotlin's idioms to speed up the development and to improve the quality of the code. As an example, I will use Camera X vendor extensions. This new API solves many bugs and pain points by offering consistency across devices, plus the possibility to enable the vendor extensions. To do this, we take three steps, all of them made easier with Kotlin. Step number one, we define the available vendor extensions inside of a list of pairs. Using the toInfix function, we created pairs. This makes the code easy to read. The Kotlin extension functions on collections allow us to easily manipulate the list, like map, in this code snippet. Step number two. To get the right image capture extender, we combine the when expression with generics, making it easy to extend if a new vendor extension appears. As added bonus, we had to write less code, which is easier to maintain and easier to test. Step number three. Based on user selection, we enable a specific vendor extension. Using collections, it's easy to find a specific item in our list of pairs. Then, after selecting the second element, we use the less standard function to enable the extension. The code safety is obtained by using the Elvis operator combined with the standard functions. And that's it. We unlock the user's creativity with vendor extensions and Kotlin. Collections, pair, Elvis operator, and standard functions. These are all the Kotlin's idioms that help us to speed up the integration of Camera X vendor extensions in our app. Coming up next on this Math Skills series is a live Q&A session on Thursday where the Android team answers your questions on Kotlin and Jetpack. You can ask your questions now using Ask Android on Twitter. Bye!